So downstairs bedroom. We have like view on the terrace. But it's a small room. Up. The bed could be in the middle actually to be better. The bathroom, there is like a kind of closet area here. It's a small bathroom too, but actually it's fine. Up, I put the light, open here. Okay, I'm going upstairs now. Up. So 17 stairs. And here are my two bedrooms. The first one, actually you have both access on the balcony. Bathroom in the middle, no, private bathroom, sorry, excuse me. Actually nice bathrooms. Here, you have the terrace access, so it's hard to see, but water is here. Terrace is hot in the morning, I guess it's better in the afternoon. But it could be something, an extension, you can cover it, I will say, make another bedroom or an extension on this bedroom to have like a master. Closet over there. There is actually another bodega here, it's closed. I guess it's the owner who put some stuff there. I'm going on the next room. So it was more than a family room, kids room. Sorry, I opened the windows. Here, okay. So we have, actually the cabin, the closet is here. One bed extra here, okay. Lot of bed here. The bathroom, private bathroom there. So there is three bathroom plus one toilet. It's hard to see the size of the room, but. And here, so we have the view. There is only one room with the balcony with the terrace. Could be actually an extension. You have like more view here. Okay, we come back downstairs. I have like a last cabinet I haven't checked. So here my neighbors. We haven't checked here. So here there is laundry machine. Here is my second entrance. Here, another bodega room. So on the side here, there is two bodega rooms. So at the end, sorry, excuse me, it's three bathrooms, three complete bathrooms, one in each room. The living room, so actually it's fine, the living room is spacious. There is a lot of light in the windows over there. I like to be like all the corners open. It would be like very cool actually. So it works. Okay. It's closed. Okay, but opening everything will be cool. This is the cuidador.